Hey guys, welcome back to this channel. It's Christmas here, and today I'm playing a game called Mr. Bro. Don't forget to give a like to this video and subscribe to this channel. So I'm going to play the campaign. And I'm going to get up to level 80.
Headshot!
Just a few years ago. One more, and I'm talking to the boss. So I've defeated the blacklist. Now that I've completed the blacklist, I'll have to clear this. And I just got 15 coins, not much at all. Before I continue, I'm going to go to the menu and to the outfit. Let's see what I can get. So now I'm going to try to get a better bow. Let's just go all the way to this one. This is where I have my bow coins too. And I just have to unlock random so that I can upgrade it. It shoots 2 arrows and it does 29 damage. 33 damage. 17:26. So this is my prediction now, so I'll just open up two more. I can upgrade this one. Not much, I can just move back to the like that. Headshot! so cheap because of that survival. And I got to like level 4 in the hundreds. I think it just started to give me a lot of loot, but I could get to like level 100,000 coins. Check out the character then in the video. So I want to see if there are any ones that are worth my time. Let's see. Not that good, not good, not good, not good. This one is pretty much the only good one. Let me actually get a random one. What should I get? I'll probably not even use them. I'm just spending a few of my money. Yes, I got the one I wanted. So I'm just going to spam the upgrades. 32,000? What? Wait, so what does this one do? Whoa, it's already worse than this one. Wow, I'm going to equip this guy. This guy is actually amazing. What do you got him? That was actually a lucky shot. Well, don't forget to give a like to this video and subscribe to this channel. Bye!